Pride OC Challenge. You can pick the skin color, age, and aesthetic of your new OC. The gender identity of your OC is either your own gender identity, or the gender identity of your closest friend, either in gacha or real life. The color palette is based of your sexuality flag. If you are straight, your OC will be black and white with some rainbow accessories. If you are ace, your OC will be mainly black, white, gray and purple, and so on for the rest of the flags. If you're an introvert, the colors will be dull. If you're an extrovert, the colors will be neon. If you're an ambivert, the colors will be soft. If you are a mix, do a mixed color palette. If you prefer long hair, the hair will be short. If you prefer short hair, the hair will be medium. And if you prefer medium hair, then the hair will be long. If you are over obsessed with rainbows, then your OC will wear a suit. If you are under obsessed with rainbows, then your OC will wear a dress. If you like rainbows to a normal amount, you can pick the outfit. If you do not have a crush, add a hat. If you have a crush, add a pair of earrings. If you have a crush and they are in a relationship with you, add either two flower crowns or a flower crown and a normal one. If you are a night owl, give your OC dark eyes with moons in them. If you are an early bird, give your OC light eyes with a sparkle in them. If you are both an early bird and a night owl, do a mix of the eyes. Now all you need to do is fix the adjustments if needed and anything else you need to do.